Hi, I'm Laurel, and I'm a volunteer at Evolution, and this is Pearl. She's a little girl. She's about 4 years old, and we got a call saying that she had been in a car accident, but then when they went to investigate, it ended up that that was a while back, and she had been abused for months, and it was too late to do surgery, but, you know, she gets along just fine walking, and she's very playful and she's a very confident girl, and she's waiting for her forever home. And Evolution relies on volunteers like you for donations and to donate your time. So come help us, come walk a dog, and stay tuned for the next Pet of the Week.